But coming on to the final straightaway to finish the race, our 2024 champion, Cody McCullough. Woo! 16:27 is unofficial time. Now coming onto the fight, they'll have a lap to go from here. Running for second, third, the tall runner I know is Aaron Crutchfield. I apologize for not knowing the other runner's name. This is Colin Hughes and Aaron Crutchfield. You can cut over the pole now. You can cut over, inside lane. Finish line with a lap to go. Runs for Bishop McNamara. They have a great battle coming here for second. Eric Crutchfield and Aaron Hughes. Colin Hughes, I'm sorry. Eric Crutchfield and Colin Hughes, second and third today, overall. Great job, everybody. Colin has the honor of being married to one of our former great runners, Faith Provost. Hi, Faith.
Outside. Now you got a lap to go.
Nice finish here. This is fourth place. This is David Quigley. Runs for the Fighting Irish here at Bishop McNamara. With the patriotic shorts, the brothers Provost takes the justice. I think that was our fifth place runner. Sorry, I don't know everybody's name. That was Sebastian Cortez 2 kilos ago. Father John Horan, the chaplain here at Bishop McNamara. Our first female with a lap to go. In the red, that's Michael Wolf, former great runner for the Irish state qualifier. Next into the chute, two runners for the Fighting Irish. On the inside, that's Chase Provost, now at Purdue University. And on the outside and going into the chute first is Brother Justice, who is currently, I believe, a junior here at Bishop Ackerman. Father Horan next into the chute. Yeah! Woo-hoo! Our first female finisher, our first woman finisher, up behind the scoreboard. I'm sorry, I don't know her name, but someone can tell. Good job, our first female finisher into the chute. In the blue, this is Drew Parsons, former great runner for the Irish, ran at Knox. And behind him, another great runner for the Irish, Michael Wolfe. I believe those three are the second, third, and fourth women in the race. So we have a great battle there. That was our first walker into the chute. Nice finish. If I'm counting right, that was our number two woman in this shoot. This is number three and number four. try. Now into the shoe, two former great runners for the Irish in the red, Jacob Quigley and his partner Ricky Esparza. They both ran on our sectional championship team when they were here. Jake now out in the Boston area. Ricky came up from St. Louis. Yeah! Emily Storr next into the chute. Runs for the Fighting Irish. Woo! Irish, this is, her name was Jenna Kick, and now it's Jenna, and I can't pronounce it, Benaya, something like that. Right, Jenna? Steve Langlet into the chute, junior high coach here at Bishop McNamara. Sorry, this is Jenna. That was her senior sister Nina, who came in earlier. You gotta forgive me, I'm old. My sight's not very good. And the Chiros. Brandon, his wife, and two kids, all together. Next into the chute, I know it's one of the Quigley clan.
Jane?
That's Jane Quigley. I can't keep them all straight. And next into the chute, my friend Dave Spencer. David, thanks for coming. Nice job. Now an assistant coach out at Hersher in the Hersher School District.
Not today.
the black. This is Bob Akins. Nice finish. Next into the shoot, famous member of the Kankakee River Running Club, Rich Olmstead, also the head cross country coach at Kankakee High School. With the famous fish shirt on. I love that shirt, Rich. Next into the shoot, one of my favorite people, a good friend, Chuck Parsons.
Mark the girl down.
Yeah, back. Okay. Next into the shoot, two of our wonderful sponsors. This is Carol and John Vallone. They've been a sponsor since our first year. We really appreciate it. Thank you so much to the Vallones. Make sure you tell them thank you as well. Into the shoot, and the great Andy Behrens, a former Irish runner for us, and in the blue, a good friend of mine, Craig Alberts. Yes, I do have friends. Into the shoot, and the gold is my former barber, Paul Supernov, before he retired. And then the judge, Dan Gould. He also has the fish shirt on, my favorite all-time Kankakee River Running Club shirt. Thanks, Judge.
marked strollers, right?
I haven't.
Okay,
haven't
great,
yet.
Perfect. I
didn't, Chris Davis. Merrick Bruce. That's John Schimmel in the patriotic hat. Thanks for coming, John. Lauren Anderson, former Royal Bro, great runner here for us. And then Rachel McElroy, former great Irish runner for us as well, state qualifier in cross. And her husband, Tim. And Charlie Gordovan in the blue. He is the dean of runners in this area. Thanks for coming, Charlie. Appreciate it. And on the final straightaway, another good friend of mine. This is Diane DeMarto. Next on the final straightaway, this is Rob Ravens. Just a reminder, we have hundreds, yes, hundreds, of leftover shirts from previous years, and they are free for the taking. They're over by the registration table. Help yourself. All sizes available, I believe. Thank you so much. Mark and Nikki, thank you so much. Straightaway, one of the veterans that we honor today for the KK River Running Club, Jane Ingram. Thanks for your service, Jane. Thank you so much. And her daughter is actively serving currently in the Air Force. So we thank their family for their service to our country. Jane Ingram. And now in the final straightaway from the Kankakee River Running Club, also I think this is Lori Sington. Nice shot, Lori.